Dear students and friends, I am Ponnala Krishnamurthy, Abhinav Tuition Center, New Boinpalli, Secunderabad. 10th class, quadratic equations. The sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages in years, 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1 by 3. Find his present age. Reference is here. Let Rahman's present age be x years. His age 3 years ago is equal to x minus 3 years. Since we have ago here, minus. Similarly, his age 5 years from now is equal to x plus 5. Here we have from now, so plus years. By the problem, the sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1 by 3. Therefore, since we have reciprocal here, 1 by x minus 3, sum plus and 1 by x plus 5 is 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by 3. Now we have LCM for these two is x minus 3 into x plus 5. If we divide this x minus 3 into x plus 5 by x minus 3, here we have x plus 5 remains. This x plus 5 into 1, here we have plus x minus 3 into x plus 5 by this x plus 5. These two are cancelled. X minus 3 remains. Then this x minus 3 into this numerator we have here is equal to 1 by 3. Now x plus 5 into 1 is x plus 5 plus x minus 3 into 1 is x minus 3 by x into x, x square, x into plus 5, plus 5x, minus 3 into x, minus 3x, minus 3 into plus 5, minus 15 is equal to 1 by 3. X plus x to x. Plus 5 minus 3 is plus 2 by x square 5x minus 3x becomes plus 2x minus 15 is equal to 1 by 3. Previous step is 2x plus 2 by x square plus 2x minus 15 is equal to 1 by 3. Cross multiplication. X square plus 2x minus 15 into 1 is x square plus 2x minus 15 is equal to 3 into 2x plus 2 is 6x plus 6. X square plus 2x minus 15 plus 6x becomes minus 6x plus 6 becomes minus 6 after coming to the left hand side, that is equal to 0. X square plus 2x minus 6x becomes minus 4x. Different signs, subtraction, bigger number sign. Minus 15 minus 6. Same signs, addition, same sign, that becomes minus 21 equal to 0. Now we have to factorize this. X square into minus 21 is here. The product of these two is minus 21 x square. We have minus here. So subtraction and different signs. Factors for 21, 1 into 21 and 3 into 7. After subtraction, we should get 4. Therefore, 3 and 7 we have to take now. Here 3x and 7x. But since 4 has negative sign, bigger one should have negative sign. So we have minus to this 7x. If we multiply these two, we should get this. Plus into minus minus. 3 7 is 21. X into x, x square. If we add or subtract these, we should get this one. 3x minus 7x is minus 4x. So checked, tallied. Now we can write these two in place of minus 4x. So x square instead of minus 4x plus 3x minus 7x minus 21 equal to 0. From these two, x is common. X square by x is x plus 3x by x is plus 3. Here we have minus. Minus is common here. And 7 is common. then minus 7x by minus 7 is x, and minus 21 by minus 7 is plus 3, that is equal to 0. Now from these two terms, x plus 3 is common and x minus 7 remains here, that is equal to 0. X plus 3 into x minus 7 is equal to 0, then x plus 3 equal to 0 or x minus 7 equal to 0. X is equal to minus 3 or x is equal to 7. A's cannot be negative. Therefore, Rahman's present age is 7 years. We should not take minus 3. This is the answer. Verification. Rahman's age 3 years ago. Present age is 7. So, 3 years ago it becomes 7 minus 3. That is equal to 4. Rahman's age 5 years from now, that is 7 plus 5, that is 12. Sum of the reciprocals of so-and-so, which is given in the question. Then 1 by 4 plus 1 by 12 is equal to LCM for 4 and 12 is 12. 12 by 4 is 3, that 3 into 1 is 3, plus 12 by 12 is 1, that 1 into 1 is 1. So, this is 4 by 12. 4 ones are 4, 3s are cancelled. 1 by 3, which is given in the question. So, it is verified correct.